Ultimate Workout, welcome. Today's back, thighs, and core. I have some good back and biceps for you. I also have some higher tempo core exercises that will get that heart rate up for today's workout. We're gonna start you off getting the heart rate up with a knee tuck. All right, stay plank, and then you are going to jump from side to side here and tuck the knee, pause at the top. You're gonna get a lot of core activation, especially in the obliques on the side, all right? So really focus here as you go to bring that knee up and almost try to touch the elbow. The more bent the knee should get, the better. The more you pause at the top, the more effective they will be. We are gonna be here for about another 35 to 40 seconds. There you go, Sarah. Really focus on that core getting activated. The higher you bring those knees up to the elbow, the better. Keep working at home. Our heart rates are getting up. We have about 20 seconds. There you go, Sarah. Really focus on the abs here. The more you think about them, the more you use them. We're focused on obliques. Let's go. 10 seconds. Get about 6 more reps. There it is. All right, guys, let's grab up some dumbbells here. We have a reverse clip row. That means your palms are facing out. We are going to do a low row, elbows close to the side. All right, we're gonna bring those elbows up, try to touch them behind your back, squeezing those shoulder blades. The reason we're doing reverse grip is to get some biceps going as well. Make sure you have a nice and straight back, squeezing the shoulder blades. At the top, you want to be a little heavier here and a little slower tempo. Guys, we have about 40 seconds left here. You want to get as many reps in as you can. Feel free to take a slight breather in between if you need it. There it is, Sarah. Really straight back, elbows as high as you can. Really try to pinch those shoulder blades together. Sarah. Two. But if you get in a good rhythm, you should be able to get these figured out quickly here. We're going to do as many reps as we can. We got 20 seconds. 20 seconds for switching every time. Opposite foot, opposite hand stays put. Kicking the head of the leg through. Trying to reach it a little higher to the ceiling. With a reach, notice my feet are a little wider. We're gonna keep that chin tucked. We're gonna reach opposite hand, keeping that stomach tight. I'm really focused here and not letting my hips wobble. Reaching up. If you want to, guys at home, you can grab a small dumbbell and reach with it. But just notice how my chin is staying down on each reach. Very important. Keep that core activated. You also want that palm right below the shoulder. If you notice Sarah's moving. Guys, we got 25 seconds. These are gonna really get that heart rate going. We're gonna get tired out here. Here we go, 15. Hey, y'all. Control that thing. Nice job at home. Stay with me. Biceps are burning. This is the last bicep of the day. Five. All right. Back to some dumbbells. We're hitting the high rows again. Knuckles out. Straight back. Elbows out wide. Squeeze those shoulder blades to the top. This is our second to last exercise. My goal this workout is to have the high heart rate most of the time here. If you're feeling out of breath, that's perfect. Exactly what we want. We got 20 seconds. Let's go, Sarah. At home, 20 seconds before your last exercise. You got your palms directly below your shoulders. You're going to drive your opposite knee to your opposite elbow. Pause at the top and then squeeze. Really focus on the abs. We're going to go 40 seconds here. 40 second burnout with the abs. Let's finish strong. You got 20 seconds left. This is a burger at the end. We're getting those heart rates high as you can. Let's finish strong here. Nice job, Sarah. We got 10 seconds. All the way through. Here we go. Five. Three. Two. One.
We're going to start on the dumbbell board. Each grouping of exercises should be three exercises. You're going to rotate through all three, 15 reps, 3 minutes, and then I'll give you a new move. Our first move will be flat on your back doing pullovers. If you would like to lay on the bench, you can. You don't have to get on the floor. I'm going to do them on the floor. I'm going to do 15 reps, and then we'll do a leg raise. Our workout begins in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. I'm going to arch my back. My arms are running straight, big reach. I stretch through my abdomen. I come right to the top. 15 is our number. I'm concentrating on stretching my lats as far as I can on every rep. Breathing in on the way out, blowing out on the way up. I'm gonna do 5 more here. After that, I'm gonna show you our ab move. Remember, you're gonna do all 3 moves, 15 reps, then you rotate to the next exercise. Hold that weight straight up and down, ladies. Now we do a straight leg raise. 15 reps. Hold that weight up, ladies. Let's go. Time for abs. Leg raises. Bobby, Alex, there you go. No one ever leaves sitting. Make sure you still blow it out as you give those chin for your hands. After you continue to leave, you're going to sit up. We're going to do curls from a seated position. Think of it as a half curl, really. I'm going to pull my knees in, still engage my core. Thumbs to my shoulders. Ladies, sit at the end of the bench. You got 15 bicep curls. Then you're going back to your pullover. 2 minutes left. Good, I like it. Now you're listening. Remember, just 15 reps, then you go back to your pullover. You have 3 moves, 15 reps. Can you remember all 3? 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 for Johnson, 11. Later. I get my pullovers in one more time. And then my ladies are going to come to their feet and we're going to start a row. I'm going to supinate them on the way up. That just means I'm going to turn my hands on every single rep. Just turn them. Six for me. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. You guys get the rhythm back there? When I transition, you're transitioning. You guys stay with me this time. Two. One, we're hinging at the waist, ladies, right to row. I'm at two, come on, three. Five, six, seven. I'm trying to sweat. Nine, 10, last five, four, three, two, one. Here's the pike. I just hop my feet out, hop in line. Right back to my palm and right back down. There's two, three, tuck those hips together, four, five, six, seven, eight, yeah, come on, back, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, good job, Molly. 15, back to curls. Curls for the girls. Curls for Johnson. Not curls for the girls. What do you think, Alex? Okay, she doesn't think at all. Good. 7, 8, 9, 10, 5 more. 1, squeeze your biceps for me. 2, 3, rows up next. When we do these rows, squeeze the shoulder blades together. Toes to hips. Use those big back muscles. 3, Allen. 4 for Molly. 5 for Sarah. 7. 8. 9. 10. 5 more, then you got those pipes. 40 seconds left. Here we go. In and out. Touch those hips. 10, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's get one more set of curls in. Last set of curls. Molly said bye to the tries. I don't think so. Come on, Alex, slide it in for me. Show everybody that smiling face. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Give it a little shake, ladies. Now we're going to move on to the rear delts. Part of the back, back side of the shoulder. We're kind of cheap. Rear delts. Then I'm going to show you a bro curl. Lastly, I'm going to show you a sit-up. Here we go, 3 minutes, starting right now. Start on 3 delts, remember, back nice and flat, everything in line with the shoulder. 15 reps. 2, 3, catch up. 4, 5, 6. Still squeeze your shoulder blades, last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good job. If you have a chair, you may use it. If you want to squat like me, you can do that too. Arm inside of my leg. You can do it, sit down. I'm gonna do a squat. I got 15 reps, then I switch arms. I don't have any fancy equipment. I don't need any fancy equipment. I'm just trying to get swole. 8,
Nice. Whoa. Come on, Alan. 14. 15.
I'm switching arms.
Here we go. 2. Come on, bro.
3. 4. 5. Pin that arm so it doesn't move.
Lean to that bicep. Squeeze that bicep. 9. 10. 11.
12. Sit up next. This is a beach workout.
Last one. Good. I'm keeping both weights. Plant my feet. Sit all the way up. 1.
I'm trying to get shredded this summer.
I'm not trying to put on that COVID-19. I'm trying to get that shredded 19. How old was I? What year was I 19?
Like, trying to bring back that 2002 Johnson.
Yeah, let's go.
6 more.
The back to those rears.
We're a minute and a half in.
Back to those rears. Here we go.
Get on those feet, girls. You guys need to take too many breaks. I'm trying to train.
4. 5.
Turn those thumbs in. Everything is lying on your shoulders, guys. I don't want you back to the side. I want you straight out. We got to isolate those delts. Give me 3 more. 3. 2.
Transition.
1.
Bro curls. Right to it.
I'm trying to get my heart rate up. This is still going to be hit with weight training. If you move fast between the moves, keep your heart rate up. Don't stop. Don't think about it. Just squeeze.
All biceps.
All biceps.
All biceps. Last one, let's switch.
Other arm. 2. 3.
Abs next.
4.
We got to get at least one more set of abs next.
6. 7.
Get a good squat. 9. Get my glutes lit up. 10.
11.
12. What you know about glutes? Nothing. I didn't think so.
Here we go.
Sit up.
So we transition to our last couple moves.
Here we go.
2. 3.
4.
Cables up next.
8. 9.
Last 5.
Come on, 4.
Get off that watch.
3. 2.
Roll it up.
1. Okay, ladies.
Feet towards the camera. They're going to do a lateral pull down here. If you have a long band, you can hook it to a door handle. Hook it in a door frame. Maybe you have your friend hold it. Alan's going to slide forward. Molly's gonna slide forward. They have the handles on their band to drive the elbows down towards their hips. Working parallel with the floor. That's why you gotta slide up towards the camera. Pull. Reach. Pull. Come on, keep up, ladies. Pull. Put some resistance on there. Ready? You're gonna pull straight down. 30 more seconds. We gotta switch. Better.
Remember, anchor your band on a door or have a friend hold it. A friend can hold it and give you more tension.
This is how we're going to work your lats on a horizontal plane. 2 more reps, ladies. They're going to spin around and do curls.
Good job.
Up you go. Give me a little spin. I'll bring it to you. Hands up high. We've done this in class. Hands have to stay high.
You got 5 seconds, girl. 15 reps.
Good job, Molly.
Good.
I know your lats are burning. It's going to make it hard to pull your arms up.
You still have to work.
Again, make sure that band is secure somewhere. If it's not somewhere tight, it'll come off hit you in the nose.
But I don't know how I know.
Good job. 3 more. Then we're going to spin back around. We got reverse punches.
Last rep.
Good. Hold the band straight up in the air this time. Now you're going to lift your buns up as high as you can. Arms stay in place. Try to touch your toes to the ceiling. 15 times. Go straight up. Try not to go back.
Good. A little less of a kick. I just want cheat. No drop. Down, not go up. There you go. I got a couple of cheaters. Too high. Give me five. Give me four. Three. Two. One. Right back to your left pull down. Quick transition. Let's go. 15 reps. One. Better. Two. Your lateral run right here next to your rib cage. When we pull that humerus back down towards your rib cage, it's your lats that's contracting, then lifting, contract, lean. We're doing five more here, then we got bicep curls. Four. Three. Two. One, ladies, you're gonna flip. Remember, their arms are up high, they're bringing their palms to their ears. 15 times. Hold your arms up. Here we go. One. Not bad. You have 1 set of 15 left. Remember, you can run this workout back as many times as you want. Even if you want to change up the rounds, you can do that too. The ladies are going to do 5 more, then you're going to do the reverse crunches. If you want to do each group 3 times, then one in the next group, you can do that as well. Remember, it's your workout. I give you the guide, you can manipulate it however you guys want to get the best burn for you. Keep your calories up. Good. It's our last set. Come on, Molly. Allie's already at 5, 4. Two. This makes 10. She has 5 left. Catch up, Molly. When the video stops, you better finish.
We're going to start with core today, okay? 30-second switch. Core. What was that? Yes, sir. Okay, we have 30 seconds of this windshield wiper here, okay? Left to right, you're gonna want your hands to the side, very controlled, stretch those obliques, and then crunch to the side. Everyone at home ready, 30 seconds in 3. Watch each other's feet, don't hit each other. Here we go. No, y'all are aggressive over here. Yesterday. Here we go, we got 20 seconds left, 20 seconds. Ten seconds everyone, work those obliques side to side. Here we go, 5, 4, 3. You're gonna put your hands lower by your hips. In 30 seconds, get those lower abs flexing all the way up. Lead with your heels. Little motion, but very controlled. Soft landing on your tailbone. The softer you land, the more control your body has. 10 seconds. Our next one, we're gonna put our feet all the way down, wide stance, and up. And up, reach for the ceiling. Good work, ladies, good work. 15 down, 15 to go. To intensify, slow it down, make it super slow. Contract those abs. Back into those wipers, our original motion, side to side in 3, 2, and 30. Here we go, now more control, your body knows where it's at. Feel those obliques side to side. Good work, you got 15 down, 15 to go. That's the way to do it, great job. As straight as those legs can be. Get ready to pop those hips up to the ceiling. Bring your hands by your hips in 3, 2, and pop those heels up to the ceiling. Control with those lower abs. Good work, good work. We've got 15 seconds here. We're going on to our final wide stand sit-ups. Slowly, slowly down in 5, four, three, and wide stance. Slowly down. Slowly down. How are your abs feeling in here? Yeah, yeah. Summer, spring, ready? You know. Yeah, yeah. That's the effect. 10 seconds, 10 seconds, and we're up with our right hand and our right dumbbell in 5, 4, 3, right hand only, right hand only. We're going underhand row, chest is up, bring those heels back or hips back, right into those obliques, very controlled. Right only, left only, wherever you're at home. You should be able to do this as well with, once again, with a heavy tote bag. Any type of pulling motion, good work. Tuck that elbow in. Awesome job, 20 seconds and we switch. Yes, good work. Awesome work. Switching that hand in 5, 4, 3, 2, and big switch now. Awesome work. Bring that dumbbell right into those obliques, that side. Very controlled, slowly down, feel that pull. Slowly. On these reps, you've got 20 seconds. 20 seconds at home. Great job, great job. Great control on the lower body. Belly button tucked in. Arch back, flex lower back in 10 seconds. Great job, everyone at home. Straight doing it. You've got 5, 4, 3. We're gonna need both dumbbells now. Both dumbbells. Shake your arms out. Both dumbbells. At home, we're gonna go curls. Palms up, knuckles down. Very controlled, elbows do not move. You've got 12, okay? So, hit those if you need to pop 6 and 6, that's fine. After those 12 curls, kick those hips back and pull into that core. Tight belly button, squeeze your shoulder blades up top. 12 and 12. 2 minutes. Great work. Way to be. Have a strong back all the way down to those glutes flexed, hamstrings flexed, heels into the floor. Great job. Great work. Oh, oh. Oh, just keep lifting. Just keep lifting. 15 seconds. Here we go, we got our final 10 on this. Keep hitting those reps. Go. Yes, great work. And 10, 9, awesome job, way to do it, keep it going. We've got 3, 2, and kick those dumbbells aside, great job. We're gonna go right into this core work, okay? Right into this core work. We have flutter kicks. Here we go, 30 seconds between these flutter kicks here. You're gonna go into a butterfly stance with your legs, and you're gonna pump out those abs. Here we go, in 3, 2, here we go. You can have your flutter kicks down here, or very big and controlled. This is my personal playlist, so that's why you get a little bit of everything. 10 seconds, you're gonna hit those butterfly stance with your knees out, heels together, 5, 4, 3, 2, and these are gonna be smaller range crunches where you're gonna feel it right in the middle, squeeze through those. Press away, great job at home. Keep those shoulder blades coming up and off that floor. Back to those flutter kicks in 3, 2, and doing it, doing it. Great job, a nice flutter pattern. We've got 15 seconds, 15. Awesome work, steady flow, steady flow. If you need a rest, bring those knees in. We're coming up in 5, 4, 3. Sorry, we're gonna go back into those. Yep, press those flutters or those butterfly crunches out. Awesome work, awesome work. This is where we make those V tapers, get those abs strong. Abs are strong in 10 seconds, 10. Here we go, 5, 4, 3, 2, and coming up, guys, great job. Coming up, we need one dumbbell only. One dumbbell only. We're gonna go half kettlebell swing, okay? Our chest is coming up. Slight bend to our knees. We're gonna come here and we wanna flex muscles we cannot see. 30 seconds on the right, 30 seconds on the left. In 5, 4, 3, and now. You want to stop and flex. Good, good, good. Awesome work. Big stretch on those delts. We've got 10 and we switch. 5, 4, 3, 2, and switch that arm, switch that arm. You want to flex your back and lats in a hold for at least a split second there. Good. Like you're showing off and flexing everything. Yeah. It's like a straight flexing. Great job. 15, and we switch. Here we go, switching. 5, 4, 3. Switch it back to that original spot. 1 more minute left of your workout. Back into that original. Yep, there you go. 60 seconds left of your workout. We're finishing with that heart rate up. The whole body is working. Keep your core tight as well. You should feel your pushing muscles right inside. Flex as well, everything. Switching for our final 30 in 5, 4, 3. Pushing strong here in the studio, making it happen at home. Great job. Awesome work. Flex those traps, flex those lats. Everything working. And final 15. Go, go, go. No stopping you. 10, 9.